Welcome to the instructional video for the Brinkmann 5-burner gas grill. Unfold the cart and lock into place. Attach the tank holder to the cart by placing the keyholes over the bolts. Slide down into place and tighten securely. Remove the wing nut from the tank holder bracket bolt. Attach the tank holder to the tank holder bracket using the pre-attached wing nut. Press the large front plastic foot onto the bottom of the front left side cart leg. Then press the small back plastic foot onto the bottom of the back left side cart leg. Insert the wheel axle through the wheel and washer. Then insert the wheel axle assembly through the cart leg and secure the wheel assembly with the cotter pin. Next, insert the accessory tray into the tracks. With the help of a friend, place the grill body assembly on the assembled cart frame. Rotate the bracket up and tighten the pre-attached bolts to lock into place. Attach the front panel to the side burner by inserting pre-attached bolts on the side burner into the keyholes on the front panel. Then tighten the bolts securely. Attach the front panel to the left side table by inserting the pre-attached bolts on the side table into the keyholes on the front panel. Then tighten the bolts securely. Remove the M6 by 12mm bolt from the left side of the control panel. Attach the side table assembly to the left side of the firebox. Place the table over the bolts and slide towards the back of the grill, then tighten securely. Attach the left side table front panel to the grill body using the removed M6 by 12mm bolt. Remove the M6 by 12mm bolt from the right side of the control panel. Attach the side burner assembly to the right side of the firebox. Place side burner assembly over the bolts and slide towards the back of the grill, then tighten securely. Attach the side burner front panel to the grill body using the removed M6 by 12mm bolt. Insert the side burner valve assembly through the holes in the side burner front panel, then firmly seat the valve nozzle into the burner venturi. Rotate the burner valve assembly counterclockwise to lock in place with the keyholes. Then tighten the pre-attached bolts. Place the side burner control knob on the side burner valve stem. Place the side burner grate onto the side burner table. Attach the side burner igniter lead wire to the electrode. Attach the side burner valve to the side burner venturi by using the pre-attached wire. Insert the grease tray into the tracks on the back side of the grill. Hang the grease cup from the brackets on the bottom of the grease tray. Place the heat distribution plates on the lower level of the grill body assembly, directly above the burners. Place the cooking grates on the support ribs directly above the heat distribution plates. Place the warming rack in the holes so it sits above the cooking grills. Your Brinkmann 5-burner gas grill is now assembled.